I'm just going to add one thing before I hand it over. So we were talking during the break, right, about just do not underestimate the importance and the value of the village. The village is very, very important in raising our children in this day and age. We can't have little bubbles or little shelters. That's just not possible in today's society, but we can have communities of like-minded people, like-minded families, where your kids know that they, even if they feel like they're alone or they feel like they're the strange ones in school, they know that they have a network of support or a community that gets them. Even if they're not best friends with everyone, that we all kind of get each other and we get what our struggles are. And I know of a few people who, mashallah, we've been raising our kids now in the Bay Area for the past 21, 22 years. And I've seen a lot of different types of parenting styles come and go and a lot of different choices that my friends have made as parents. And I have a few friends who are, you know, introverts, and they didn't like going out in the community. They didn't like socializing. And they would make these choices when the kids were younger to forego big community things or gatherings because they preferred being just home with their family or just with their kids. And okay, that seemed fine. Like, I didn't know what was right or wrong. That if that works for you, good enough. But what I'm seeing now with some of those families is now that their kids are older and they're in college, it is much easier for those families that didn't choose to engage with the village, with the Muslim community, it's much easier for those kids to check out. It's easier for those kids to go their own way. They don't feel like they're disappointing anyone. They don't feel like they're leaving anybody. They don't feel like they're shaming themselves. There's no one they're really accountable to. Obviously, we don't want to live our lives thinking, what will people say? What will people say? But there is a value to having a community and a village that goes beyond just your parents who you are, you know, accountable to. You want them to like you and respect you and consider you when it comes time to getting married, that they will consider you for their sons and daughters. So these are things to think about.